always you. John Watson, you keep me right.
Do you have a boyfriend? Which is fine, by the way.
I know it's fine.
We need to get some air. We're going out tonight.
Actually, I've got a date.
What?
It's where two people who like each other go out and have fun.
That's what I was suggesting.
That's how you get your kicks, isn't it? You risk your life to prove you're clever.
Why would I do that?
Because you're an idiot.
Oh, please, can we not do this time?
Do what?
You being all mysterious with your cheekbones and turning your coat collar up so you look cool.
I don't do that.
Yeah, you do.
Sherlock is actually a girl's name. You do it to me so well. Hypnotic.